Thank you for joining me for the second part of my playthrough for Fable Anniversary. I am the Cosmic Turtle, and for this part there will be no commentary, so I'm just going to do my little intro here and then I'm going to just leave you to the gameplay. So, Fable Anniversary is an interesting game to play because when you think about it, it is a Xbox original game which was remastered for a 360 which has been emulated now on an Xbox One. So it goes through the whole generation of Xbox and it just makes me smile when I think about it. Please leave a like if you do enjoy it and subscribe to the channel for more content if you really enjoyed the video. But leave a comment with your thoughts and I will catch you in the next video. Please enjoy.
There's a chicken chaser.
Doesn't taste
you, sir. Very able.
Oh. Hey.
Your health is critical.
He didn't last long.
Nice to see you, sir.
This isn't good. I'm gonna spill your guts out.
He didn't last long.
Your health is low. Do you have any poop?
Ah, there you are.
About time you showed up. I was going to without you.
I was just telling your friend here, the whole orchard's overrun with hobs.
I could get rid of them myself, but it might be more fun like this. Whoever kills the most hobs gets the trophy, right?
I don't care how you do it, just stick them before they drink all my scrumpy. The little sods cracked open my crate down by the river at the far end of the path.
Guess that's where we should go. Race you there.
I detest those hobs.
Me, will you? Making me look bad. How many do I have to kill? Who's next?
Well done. You really taught the Hobbs a lesson. They'll think twice before they try stealing from me again.
Not bad. Don't think it'll be easy next time, though. I suppose the trophy is yours, then. For now. I've had enough of this. Maybe the guild has something more interesting for me.
We'd better make a move now and check on the damage.
interest you in something?
Compliments of the day to you, sir.
As I
wish. Amen. Hey!
Dead. Thought so.
What's all this?
This isn't good.
Enemy spotted.
He didn't last long.
You're now good enough to use the apologize expression.
Easy as that.
He didn't last long.
Some bandits have set up a toll in this region. Be careful.
I hope you got the gold they want. These bandits will kill us for fun.
That's it. Rip the swine's arms off. Ha!
The boss is down.
You're now renowned enough to use the manly arm pump expression. You have reached recognized status.
Yes!
Gods go with you. Well?
Chicken chaser.
Do you chase chicken?
Thank you. Thank Avo you're here. I thought we were going to die in this hellish place. We have to get to the Barrow Fields at the other end of Darkwood. You lead the way. We'll be right behind you. The sooner we put this forest behind us, the better. There are unnatural things out there.
Coming!
In Darkwood, you will find the Chapel of Scorm. Please the deities there, and they will lift evil into your soul.
Please, let me come with you.
We can't let him follow. He's infected. He'll be eating our guts before we know it.
We have sworn a traitor oath. We have to help him.
This isn't a good idea. Not a good idea at all.
I can pay well, and there won't be any trouble. I just have to hope someone else will help me, or I won't last the day.
Right behind you! This is what being a trader is all about. Not standing by a stall.
I'm not so sure about that. Lead on.
Keep your stories to yourself, will you? If I ever have kids, I'll make sure they get nice, safe jobs.
I need to spend some quality time with my children.
Careful! Those spores are lethal!
Keep your distance, everyone! There are some great opportunities at Barrow Fields.
I'm quitting this lousy job if there isn't. It feels like we've been on this trip forever. He's dead.
We should be moving along now. The trader camp is through the next gate. We can get healed there.
Yes, we must go quickly.
Help! Help! Help!
I'm right with you.
Just think of the profits we'll make at the end of this.
I don't know about you, but I'm sticking to local trading from now on.
Oh dear.
I'm right with you.
I knew today was going to be bad. I just knew it.
Just think of the profits we'll make at the end of this.
Lead on.
Oh, oh dear.
We should be selling things, not risking our lives.
Yeah. Lead on.
I've got a feeling everything will be all right. Look, it's one of those strange stones.
The one in Greatwood is just as weird.
Fine bunch of traders we are. We should be selling things, not risking our lives.
I'm glad I have such fine companions with me. We made it to the first camp. Excellent. We can stay here until you're ready to move on.
Longer we can stay here, the better, as far as I'm concerned.
How can I help?
Chicken chaser.
You won't do you
chase
hello,
chickens?
Hello, old friend.
I'm pleased to serve you.
Oh, I haven't seen you for a while.
I'm right with you.
I know.
Hello?
I know.
We think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
I'm sure I'll see you again.
Stuff stolen.
Here's some rice. Come on,
me, Blackjack.
Right behind you.
I don't know about you, but I'm sticking to local trading from now on.
I'm glad I have such fine companions with me.
Get your sharp swords!
Oh, coming!
Here we go.
Feels like we've been on this trip forever.
Oh, I think I stepped in a wet patch.
Get me out of here!
I don't recognize this area.
We're lost, aren't we? We'll never get
out. Coming!
Never get us out of here. We'll die. We've almost made it.
That's right.
Ah!
Barrowfield!
Follow me!
I know the way from here! Follow me! Not much further
quickly.
Now!
I can't believe...
Ah, there you are. We've been expecting you.
Maze seeks an audience with you again.
This is it.
You will find him in Oakvale Tavern.
Yes, thank you so
it seems rather urgent. You've received a new quest card.
Please remember to observe our laws.
Do you chase chickens?
Oh. How may I help you today?
Known as Chicken Chaser, I believe.
I think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
Oh, old Maze, we're searching for you.
He's in the Oakvale Tavern.
Hello. I remember you. We thought you died in that awful bandit raid all those years ago. So where have you been all this time? You do remember me, don't you? I was looking for Rosie, my teddy bear, just before the raid. After that day, my parents moved to Bowerstone, but I never really liked it there. Are you all right? I think I lost you there for a second. Anyway, I have to go now. But it was great to see you again. Bye!
Greeting. I'm pleased to serve you.
Maze was looking for you.
He's in the tavern.
Over here.
Ah, there you are. I thought maybe you were getting too famous to be seen round here. I'm afraid I've heard nothing more of your sister. And there's little else I can do. There is hope yet, though. A blind seeress lives among Twinblade's bandit clan. She may be able to tell you about your sister. The seeress stands next to the bandit king himself. And it's no coincidence the bandits have been doing so well lately. Have you heard of Twinblade? He was a hero once. Yes, giant of a man. He had little patience for the guild, though. He left and brought together a dozen bandit factions. I always suspected he was behind the attack on your home. This could be your chance for revenge. The camp can't be far from here. The village is often under attack. I've left a quest card at the guild with the details.
Respect.
Check the guild for more quests.
Hey, hero, can you help me out? Oh, a hero! I could really use your help, sir. I run a harmless little chicken contest down on the beach, but I'm having a bit of ghost trouble. Some deceased chicken fancier, no doubt. The thing is, he's scaring all my punters away. You couldn't, you know, work some of your hero magic and get rid of him, could you? Ahoy! Ah!
At long last, a kind soul who doesn't flee at the sight of me. I have paced this forsaken beach for so many years. Could it be that you be sent by the gods to lift me from my fierce torment? My spirit dwells at the bottom of the sea. Arr! And my poor wife is left destitute and a-grieving. Arr! She thinks I was but a simple fisherman and still be somewhere lost at sea. It may shock you to learn, dear friend, that I had a small side business in piracy. Arr! I hid my sinfully plundered treasure next to the jetty on the western beach. If you were to use a spade to dig it up and give it my wife, I will reward you with plentiful riches, ye old sea dog. If you be in need of a spade, they be sold in town.
You got rid of that ghost yet?
I respectfully greet you, sir.
Thanks. Good day.
I'm pleased to serve you.
Oh, my goodness. This is from my husband. You say he saved it up by taking Taurus out on his boat? Well, yes, I do remember seeing him take people on board. Well, they looked like bandits from a distance. Isn't that silly? I knew he really cared for me. He was such a good, honest man. Thank you so much. I will still pray to see him return safe one day. Right after I've done some shopping. Think I can get those shoes I've always wanted.
Chicken chaser.
Chicken chaser? Do you chase chickens?
You got rid of that ghost yet?
Avast! You've been a trusty sea dog, ye have. Perchance now I can finally enjoy my death. But before I leave, I shall keep my end of the bargain. Arr! The rest of the swag be buried under the axe of a statue in the local graveyard. If it still be there, you're welcome to it. Now, thank ye, and goodbye.
Got rid of that ghost yet?
It's good to have him around. Pleasant day to you, sir.
Needing a sword to fight beside you?
You must find the bandit camp.
You'll need to sneak past those bandits to reach their camp. If any of them see you, they'll raise the alarm and lock the gate. And if that happens, you must stay hidden for a short time before the gates reopen.
Intruders, shut the gate!
Oh.
Guards! Get more men out there! Intruders, shut the gate!
Please, Sasha.
The guards! Get more men out there!
Here, you heard what happened to Stern?
No. What did the idiot do this time?
He only lost his bloody cap in a raid. Was a week before he could get back into the camp.
Yeah, you can't get in unless you're in full gear these days.
If you ask me, old Twinblade's getting a bit jumpy. Don't know what's got into him. Hey, who's that?
Clearly becoming adept with combat multipliers. Your health is low. Do you have any potions or food? Is critical.
You You better talk to me. Hello, mate. Nice bandit gear. This here is Twin Blades Camp. Once you're in for good. So, feel free to get changed when you're inside. Most of the guys are asleep, so keep it down. Another one coming in, Joe. Open the gates.